Siemaneczko, ja jestem Popster, to jest kolejny odcinek z gry The Walking Dead, sezon drugi oczywiście. I cóż, zaczynamy oczywiście. I co się wydarzyło w poprzednim odcinku, to jest coś niebywałego. Jakby to tak ująć jak najprościej. Dowiedzieliśmy się dobrze, Kenny jednak żyje. Więc zobaczyliśmy na własne oczy, więc... widać, jak żyje. Jedyne, co mnie tylko zastanawia, to jak przeżył. Ponieważ, jak wiecie sami, on zginął. Znaczy zginął, tylko no był w pułapce taki, że po prostu nie do wyjścia i jest. Ciągle jestem ciekaw, jak się stało to, że on jednak żyje.
Listen, relationships are like any machine. You don't throw them out when they break down. You get your hands dirty, and you grease the wheels.
We're gonna leave in the morning.
No, you gotta stay.
We have to keep moving.
Clementine, in this world, you don't have to do anything. They say the world is over, but I'll tell you a secret. It's not. People are more political now than they ever were before. In the end, we can't change the world. All we can do is continue to learn from each other. To empathize and use our heads. All war is a symptom of man's failure as a thinking animal. Steinbeck.
Have you read him?
Well, we have plenty of time to catch you up on your reading. My partner Matthew is amassing quite the literature collection. I think you'll like him. In any case, the point is, as long as we have our wits about us, we can
always have a right?
Right.
What's the matter, Clementine?
Nie wiem, czy ten,
is there something you want to tell me? You can talk to me, Clem. There's almost nothing you could tell me that would surprise me. I can promise you that.
To znaczy ten gościu, ten, który nikt sam jego normalności.
You're safe now. Don't worry. Matthew will be back soon. And everything will be fine.
Hey, kids. What are you two talking about?
Jest i nasz Kenny, który...
Oh, politics?
The hell?
Well, being from Florida, I would imagine you know all about politics, Kenny.
Man, I know one advantage of living in the apocalypse is not dealing with that shit no more. I was just gonna check the windows round back before this storm hits. Give us a hand?
Sure.
Kto?
Miss?
Kurczę, to jest ta, co żeśmy widzieli w tym dodatku do Walking Dead, tego pierwszego sezonu jeszcze, po 400 dni bodajże.
Mam rodzinę, we're starving, we live down there.
Of course, why don't you come in, Miss...
Bonnie.
Właśnie, Bonnie.
Walt, I don't know. You're just gonna let her in like that?
It's fine, Kenny.
We don't know this girl.
Then we'll have to get to know her, right, Clem?
Walt.
How much damage can this poor woman do?
Check her for weapons.
Yeah.
Thank you. Really, but that storm will be on us soon, and I gotta get back to my family.
I'll bring something out to you then.
You don't have to do that.
No, it's fine.
What about your people?
We've got plenty. You stay put. I'll be right back.
W sumie dobry.
I have a little girl like
zbyt miły, jak na ten świat, oczywiście.
How old are you, sweetie? I'm 11. I would have thought older than that.
Kurde, jest cały karton.
Here you are, miss.
This is too much.
Don't mention it.
I don't know how to thank you.
Just help someone else down the line.
Thank you so much. I'll be going now.
You stay safe.
You too.
Clem, go on inside and get to bed. Walt and I gotta talk for a second.
To jest sądzę, że to nie będzie miała ich błoga wędka.
Freak out.
Co znowu? Co tak szepcze? Pewnie zoom jakieś podejrzenie.
Okay, I gotta tell you something. That guy on the bridge was Walter's friend.
Tak jak się spodziewałem się.
See, I knew something was off, so I asked Sarita about their friend. Now they're all worried he's not back yet.
Where's Nick?
I don't know. I don't think Walter knows yet, so we have to keep this quiet. I mean, who knows what the hell he'd do if he found out.
What if he finds out anyway?
Well, then we're fucked. But, you know, we'll just deal with it then. Now, do you still have that knife? Because if it was Matthews and Walter sees it, he's gonna put two and two together.
It's with the other weapons.
Okay, well, go get rid of it. I'll find Walter and run interference. Oh, and, keep an eye out for Nick.
I'm right here. What's up?
Musimy się pozbyć tego kurczę mużyka, którego żeśmy mieli wcześniej.
Man, I just wanted to check and see if you're okay.
You coming to tuck me in?
yeah, something like that.
Hey, if there's something going on, I want to know.
No, just go back to bed, Nick.
I'm serious. You guys can talk to me.
Grzeby zdjęcia niech lepiej wie.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, God.
God damn it. Hey, Nick, shut the fuck up.
I can't, man. I can't.
Do not fucking blow it.
Blow it? It's over. I have to tell him, Luke.
What? No, you... Hey, Nick, you cannot do that. Are you fucking nuts?
I gotta. I can't live with that on me.
Okay, I hear you, but... I mean, fuck, man. Do you know what he's gonna do?
You don't know he'll do anything.
Okay. Are you kidding me? Nick, you shot his friend.
You should tell him.
Yeah.
Nick, I'm warning you. This is fucking suicide.
I'll live with
it. Jesus
Christ. Jesus. I can't handle this.
Look, Clem, just go do that thing, alright?
Jestem ciekaw, co on zrobi. Mam nadzieję, że syncy nie walą. A? Co jest?
It's gone.
Oj nie. Czyli on już wie. To już chyba coś przeczuje. Przeczuwa. Jak to mu powiedzieć?
Are you okay?
Jest miłego Woltera stanie się coś.
Gave it to Matthew when all this started. I know he's dead. Who did it? Was it that kid? What's his name? Nick? Heard him talking earlier, something about shooting a man. I could see it on his face. I wasn't sure then, but now...
It was us. It was our fault.
Lepiej powiedzmy prawdę, niż kłamać Boga.
Jesus. I don't feel good.
Nick shot him.
Mam nadzieję, że Walter coś nie jest niepokojny.
Or is he just like everyone else? Is he just one of those fuckers that don't give a shit about anyone but themselves?
He is. He's a good guy, Walter.
He was always going out alone. I told him something like this would happen, but he wouldn't listen. Now Matt always knew best. What's going on?
You need to tell him.
Tell him what?
What happened on the bridge?
Nie wiem, że to jest trudne. Musisz zrobić. Ale też lepiej, żeby on ten gość się odłożył ten mur, bo ja coś tutaj... Czujesz, że tu coś się stanie i on
zagra. Just tell me, son. Tell me what happened. From a distance, it looked like anyone. I thought he was gonna shoot my friends. And I...
I shot Matthew. But it happened real fast. I didn't know if I hit him, but I did, and I didn't mean to.
Do you know what you've done to me? Do you have any idea?
I didn't mean to. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Walter.
Wiesz, nie było tak strasznie, nie było to tak aż tak strasznie. Znaczy, reakcja jego nie była tak aż tak strasznie.
What's going on?
To się chyba tak szybko nie powinno.
That sound's gonna draw walkers. We gotta shut it down now.
Nick, help me. Carry the guns.
Guns?
A damn dinner bell.
Myślę, że tak szybko wyłączymy tutaj tych szpędaczy i nie...
What the hell was that? Damn it! Transformer must have gone. Gotta check it. I could use a hand.
I'll go with you.
I'm going to...
No! It's too dangerous. The rest of you, get this thing shut down.
Know how to do this?
Great. Wszyscy wiem.
Okay, we'll watch your back. Nick, scan the trees with me.
Tak chciałem, że tu nic. O, już wszystko. I się udało i po sprawie wyłączono.
Something ain't right.
Ale
yeah.
Tak. I tak to usłyszeli nasi przyjaciele. Już niezbyt chcieliśmy tutaj te
widzieć. We don't have much ammunition. We gotta get back to the lodge.
They're behind us.
Musisz walczyć.
Nie,
kurczę, kaliga tutaj. Kurczę, raczej nie spodziewa się. Kurczę, ten już sobie muszę zabrać.
Please help me!
myślałem, że Walter zestrzeli Nika. Na szczęście pomógł Nikowi. O! To już nie jest chyba nasza krawina, nie? Oj, jest. Karol. To właśnie jest tak kurde. Widziałem, że będzie żarcie, bo tego żarcie dzięki nie dawać.
Where's Rebecca?
Carver.
It's nice to see you too.
Wait, that's him.
Sarah.
Inside.
Bobby.
It's you.
Keep moving.
Widzisz, Walter? Po co byś taki miły? I dawałeś jeszcze im za nie, kurczę. Takim bezczelnym gnojem.
Look at this place.
Leave this fucking place, Bonnie? Power and everything. A lot of windows, though. It's fucking huge. Bill's gonna hate it.
There's a race.
Now the rest of them could be anywhere. Man, how the fuck are we gonna cover these guys and look for them, too?
Johnny, cover that window.
Kurde, Walter jej zaufał, a ta tak się odpłaciła. Nasi oczywiście tutaj teraz są związani z zakładnikami. Gość podjął się z gubernatora. Tyle trzeba się przeżyć. Serio. Co ty mu, gościu?
Listen, I'm only gonna ask you once. Where's Rebecca?
Sarah, look at me. It's gonna be okay. Oh!
Rebecca! Our baby deserves to be raised in a place of safety. I know you're out there. And Alvin, and Luke, and the girl. This is real simple. You want this over quick. You all play nice. And show your faces.
My dad, please.
He'll kill him.
No, Alvin.
We gotta go down there.
I can't do that.
Beck, the baby. You need a doctor.
Where's Luke and Kenny?
We have to help Carlos.
Only way to help him is to do what the man says.
What about Luke and Kenny?
Look at those guns. If we start shooting and people are gonna die on both sides.
Kurde, kolejnego palca mu złamał.
Find Luke.
Ja what the hell is she gonna do? And you heard him? Carver knows she's with us.
Just stop! Don't hurt my dad, please!
We're going down there.
He'll kill you.
Fuck you! Shoot him! Somebody just shoot him!
Clem, go get help.
He'll kill him, Beck.
He'll do it anyway.
I'll find Luke and Kenny. Stay here.
God damn it.
You never did listen.
Hurry!
Let's see if I can get your attention.
Miejmy nadzieję, że go znajdziemy. Teraz w którą stronę iść? Tędy?
Clem!
Okej, więc Kenny'ego już mam. Kenny'ego już. Oj. Kurde, kolejnego palca go chyba mam.
Where's Luke?
Hell, I don't know. He was whining about something or other, so I told him to take a hike.
Wiesz, kurczę, bo mam trzy palce, jak nie więcej.
Fuck you, Bill. Looks like they got everyone. Who are these guys? Can we take them? I've got a pretty clear shot on the one. Just a little bit to the left. You son of a bitch.
I don't know. Maybe we should go find Luke.
Oj, sądzę, że teraz coś się stanie. No i w sumie Walter też spotka się ze swoim.
That's for our man. Now I didn't want to do this, but you ain't leaving me much choice.
Oj. So here's what's gonna happen. We're gonna march another one of your friends out here, and I'm gonna put a bullet in the back of their head.
Or you can give up now. Your choice.
Motherfucker.
Kurczę, Kenny, ale już trzeba żebyś strzelił celnie.
Kenny, over there.
Is.
I help.
Bill, no! Tell him to stop! Kenny, stop!
Alvin!
Damn. It's a tough shot. What do you think? Clem! I got a shot.
Don't shoot.
What?
He'll kill him.
We can't just give up.
He'll keep doing this. Think about Sarita.
Nie wierzę, no kurczę, jeśli byśmy to nie trafili, powiedzmy. A my zrobili kogoś innego to.
Let's go.
No kurczę, tylko zabił kolejnego.
Where's Luke? Finally cut and run, huh? Why am I not surprised? I warned you. I warned you not to follow him. Look where he's led you. But you're safe now. We're going home. As a family. All right, round him up. We're heading back to camp.
Ej, jakiego obozu? Ja sobie nie życzę żadnego obozu. Kurde, to mu było magii, was trzy palce, jak więcej. Oj. No niestety z takiego pięknego domku musimy uciekać, coś uciekać. Musimy wtedy opuścić następny raz. Czyli koniec, skończyliśmy właśnie epizod numer 2.
son of a bitch would have shot Walt no matter what we did. Well, I ain't going out like that. Not without a fight.
Yeah, I know. The folks are sore over what happened. But let's remember, these are our brothers and sisters, and they all have a vital role to play in this community. They strayed from the flock, yeah. That don't mean they can't earn their way back into the fold. I don't mean we can't find it in our hearts to forgive them, knowing full well those who choose not to accept our love will surely wish that they had. A storm is on the way.
Okej, okay, więc skończyliśmy właśnie epizod numer 2. Jak widzieliście, wyniki tutaj tego epizodu nie są zbytnio rewelacyjne, że tak powiem. No cóż, no to są moje, to była moja decyzja, tak? Moje decyzje w tym epizodzie. Każdy oczywiście miał inny, tak? Każdy jakoś inaczej podejmuj tutaj każdą decyzję, odpowiedzi i podobne rzeczy. Mam nadzieję, że ogólnie odcinek się wam podobał. Epizod nie był jakiś rewelacyjny, tak to powiem, tak to ujmę, ale no, nie był to zły. Mam nadzieję, że trzeci będzie także w sumie przynajmniej tak dobry jak na w sumie te oba. Nie chcę im nic mówić, ale no, pierwszy epizod jakoś mi się bardziej podobał niż ten drugi. W tym drugim po prostu fajnie, że spotkaliśmy Kenny'ego, którego stracili bardzo dawno w pierwszym sezonie. Ale mam nadzieję, że dzięki mi się podobało. Jeśli wam się oczywiście podobało, to oczywiście zapraszam do przyjaciół kolejnych. Tym razem z trzeciego epizodu, który już pojawi się już niedługo u mnie na kanale. I cóż, wczoraj była oczywiście także premiera 4. sezonu, który także zobaczymy już niedługo, gdy skończymy 3. Więc cześć, następny odcinek.